Hey everybody, it's Peds Card Collection coming back at you with another video, and tonight we are opening up our final two mega boxes of 2022 Bowman Chrome Baseball. Super excited to get into this. Our last two boxes were chock full of parallels, so hoping to follow the same suit with these final two boxes. Really appreciate you checking this video out. We're gonna get all the packs out, chips on the table first, and then we will save the mega box packs for the end, which you can get the numbered parallels, autographs, image variations, and a lot of sweet hits. So last time we hit two numbered cards and an auto. The two numbered ones actually weren't first Bowman, so I'm hoping to get at least one first Bowman parallel in this one. And then also trying to pad the J-Rod, Bobby Witt Jr., Wander Franco, Alec Thomas, and all the other big rookie card collection, trying to pad those numbers and really kick it into gear. So let me know in the comments below if you've ripped into any of these mega boxes, what you think of them overall. Scored these at Walmart probably a month ago, and they're pretty expensive, so not planning on buying any more, but I was just so shocked at the fact that I found retail in the wild that I like felt kind of obligated to buy the boxes. But here we go, guys. Pack number one, Andrew Vaughn, JD Martinez, Josh Donaldson, and Key Brian Hayes. No rookies in pack number one. If you haven't seen my last video, definitely go check it out. I opened up another hobby box of 2022 Topps update, and we pulled some pretty sick cards, so just got to be patient with it. But we hit some really, really nice rookie parallels and even a sick parallel auto. So nice CJ Abrams rookie pack number two, Nolan Arenado. I think that CJ Abrams is in the perfect environment now to really take a deep breath, get his feet underneath him. He's in his second year. There's no expectations whatsoever being on the Washington Nationals at this stage in the rebuilding phase. There we go. We got the Bobby Witt. Bang it home, Bobby. But as I was saying, I think that CJ Abrams is poised for a huge year. Once he gets his, you know, feet underneath him, like I said, no crazy expectations for the Nationals, being that they lost all their star players and they're, you know, trying to manufacture their guys that they got in a trade, like James Wood, Robert Hassel through the minors. And I think that Abrams could end up being a veteran stud leader in that clubhouse. So I think he's going to be playing really free and easy and let his pure talent and joy and love for the game really shine through this year. So we'll see if that prediction holds true. Nick Lodolo rookie card and Alec Thomas. So a couple nice rookie cards there. Next up, got a KB. Nice O'Neal Cruz. So starting to really rack up the big rookies. Ronzi Contreras, George Kirby, and a Ronnie Acuna Jr. From what I've been seeing too, the QC on these base packs is really, really solid. So might even pluck a few out of these to get onto my next grading submission. Already got one in the works. Probably have, you know, four or five set cards I know for sure I'm going to be sending off, and then hopefully we can pull some grade-worthy cards in the near future. And I've been buying collections and buying cards, and for example, I bought this Shohei Ohtani image variation rookie from Heritage for my LCS this past weekend. I bought this numbered Ohtani rookie I might send off. So I'm always buying, I'm always cracking, and always packing. So you know that this PSA order is going to be gnarly coming up. Hopefully in a few weeks, probably in a month or so. But Love doing PSA returns. Alrighty, we got a Frankie Lindor, Trey Turner, Reed Detmers, and a Kyle Tucker. Try to speed this up a little bit. Doing a lot of blabbing, but it's all good. We got a Brian De La Cruz rookie card, Josh Lowe, and a Seiya Suzuki. So we've hit all the big rookies aside from Wander Franco and J-Rod. So we'll see if we can get one. Pete Alonso. Nice. Shane Boz also hoping that he has a big comeback year from that injury. Mackenzie Gore rookie card. Picked up a parallel of that from a show a few weeks back. Mackenzie Gore also another new face on the Nats. Hunter Green. Royce Lewis, so many rookies, it's insane. Bryce Harper, Joey Gallo, now with the Minnesota Twins. And the last base pack before the main course of the meal. We got a Ramos, Joe Ryan, Albert Pujols, Ryan Vallade. And here we go, guys. Here comes the fun. Let's see if we can have deja vu from our last opening. Here we go. 1 thick in the first pack. We got a Willy Vasquez first mojo. Ooh, I like Joey Weimer a lot. This guy's got gnarly, gnarly pop in his bat. I'm going to sleeve that one up. Vasquez is a good one too. We got a Rain Doncone, also another really nice one. Ryan Reckley, and then Michael Hernandez. So that pack was absolutely loaded with every single card was a first. I don't know if I've ever seen that, guys. So that's about as good as you can do without pulling an actual, you know, numbered card out of one of those packs. But Rain Doncone, gonna get that bad boy up there, and Joey Weimer as well. Joey Weimer's, you know, touch on the older side, but we should see him in the bigs this upcoming year. Saw him in the futures game, and he takes a vicious hack. I believe he's an outfielder, and the Brewers need a little spicing up in their lineup. So here we go. Not seeing anything thick in pack number two. De Los Santos, Oscar Colas first. Curtis Meade, the first non-first. Rojas, and then Rossman Verdugo. So we are just getting loaded up with the first parallels. Nothing thick in this one. Zach Veen, Warming Burnable. Carson Williams, Colson Montgomery, and a Wes Kath. So it looks like the collation's pretty messed up. All these cards, I think, were non-first for the most part. We're down to the last, but not, definitely not least pack. Can we get some last pack magic, guys? Oh, man, we got a thickie. We got a perp. We got a purple people eater that's going to plunge us straight into the portal of pandemonium with the proton beam refractor from Ghostbusters 6. Oh, man. Ooh, that's a pretty nice one. Oscar Colas, it came to the league. Wilfred Veras. Yason. Morble. Jose Ramos. We got a first, guys. We got a first Bowman parallel. It's what we were looking for. It's what the doctor ordered. Can he now deliver to Los Angeles Dodger? Please be a rain. I don't think it is. Alex DeJesus, first Bowman purple mojo number to 250. So that's a sick looking card. Really snazzy. First Bowman for the Dodgers. So really nice way to end it. With the first Bowman DeJesus purple. We will take that, guys. Cap off. Nice run of mega boxes. say we did pretty darn well. Nothing, you know, to lose our heads about, but definitely pulled some, a ton of, you know, beautiful first mega box parallels, all the big rookies. It's really hard to go wrong with Bowman Chrome. So not going to spend too much time, you know, on all these rookies, but we did get the majority of the big hitters. And then here was the best cards that we got, guys. Bobby Witt Jr. rookie. Got the O'Neill Cruz rookie. Joey Weimer first. All the beautiful, beautiful mega box parallels. Oscar Colas. Reckley. We got the Hernandez. Some prospects. And then the big card is going to be the Alex DeJesus. So that's going to do it, guys and gals. Thanks so much for watching. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Hook me up with a like button if you enjoyed this video. And if you're new around these parts, definitely consider hitting that subscribe button. Got a lot of exciting videos coming your way. So that's going to do it, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I will catch you all on the next one. Peds Card Collection out. Take care.